Oh man, I fell back to sleep. I just had my first of what will hopefully be many good you-know-whats. Starts with B, ends with T. And time to have my 8 ounces of apple juice. And then I gotta get dressed. Oh, fuck. My God, I can't even open it. Dress real quick, take him for his 30-minute. I need to do that before the woman in the office comes in. Because, you know, it's still better, you know, to keep a low profile around here. Even if people know I'm here, you know, you don't rub it in their faces. So. As in management. That woman I told you about, the one who's trying to shove Jesus down my throat. But who is super, super nice, nevertheless. Okay. She means well, but, you know, stop it. You know, she just thinks her answer would be my answer if I would just not be so stubborn and just see the light. If I would turn the cell phone on to God. If she used that analogy, you know, he's out there, Laura, but it's just like if you have a cell phone and you walk around with the cell phone, it's not on. You're not going to get any calls, are you? No. And then she used it not like when I said, you know, Well, it's not rational and paranoid that, you know, Auntie's going to break in here or something or change the locks or whatnot. Like she's been able to do legally in the past, but now it would be completely illegal on her part. I would charge her with, file charges against her breaking and entering, but nevertheless. And then, so she used that analogy too, and, you know, and he's not going to be barging down your door either. He's out there, Laura, but, you know, he's just waiting for you to invite him in. Yeah. And then I said, I have never felt, you know, the presence of God or whatnot. I felt like he, and she's like, you just tell him. You say, God, I don't show yourself to me, you know. God, she doesn't understand. I've heard all this shit before. I'm not a kid, okay? I've heard it all before. I've heard it repeatedly from different people my entire life, okay? My entire life, that, you know, I was able to, you know, process and think of such things. You can go under the pink blanket. You don't need to go under this blanket. We're getting up anyway. We're going on walkies. I just gave him some broccoli, the rest of the broccoli. Mama's good, Jim. Mama gives you broccoli. He probably knows that's apple juice. I mean, he doesn't know it's apple juice, but he probably smells that it's apple and doesn't understand, because normally if I eat apple or my mom eats apple, he gets some, you know. Now I'm drinking apple juice and he can't have that. And let me rephrase that, he could, because all it is apples, there's nothing added to it. That's the ingredients. There's nothing, not even coloring. The Knudsen that I brought, the prune juice, Knudsen, their apple juice, organic, for 2 32-ounces was a little more expensive. Slightly more, but also they had something to add color. This is just ingredients, 100% pure apple juice from fresh U.S. organically grown apples, so nothing, even for color. The other Knudsen had organic apple juice, but it had ascorbic acid for color. This does not. No, I wouldn't give this to Walmart. I don't need to give this to somebody that needs it. I just give a bunch of broccoli. I have been periodically putting a little bit of brack apple cider vinegar that I have myself in his water. But that's different. One glass down, and how many to go? 15? Yeah. 15. I haven't done this apple juice fast too many times, but for the record, I've never once finished the whole gallon. It's a lot of juice to drink. You can do this fast with any juice. They recommend apple juice, I forget why, but they do recommend apple. Of course, you start with the 15 ounces of the prune juice. So, that's the plan today. Like I said, the other day I was 178.4. I did my water fast yesterday. This morning I was 174.8. And I will let you guys know what I weigh tomorrow. Remember, a juice fast is still calories, you know, but it cleans out your system, so. It's a crapshoot, we'll see. It cleans out your system, but it's still calories, so if you're cleaning out your system, you can lose, you know, weight even though you're getting the calories. Still really good for you regardless. Anytime you only have liquid, it gives your body a break from digestion. It gives your body a break from all the stuff it has to do to digest food, and then the body can concentrate on other things, like going after toxins and whatnot in your body, and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And there you have it.